Brilliant. Thank you.
Thank Cheers. You, Daniel.
Yeah. So you guys, see you in there.
See you in the episode. Yeah, sure.
Obviously, you did start in comedy, and are you excited to see the combination of that on the big screen this time?
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, Ben is one of the funniest people I know, so I think it's great that he's now sort of expressing it on the screen. Although, I mean, personally, I think that Down Terrace and Hops really looks cool.
It's an exciting time for Ben. It's a very exciting time for you. Obviously, we finally got to see Breaking Dawn Part 2. I mean, I guess, what's that experience been like for you being part of the Twilight universe?
It's been amazing. It's kind of been a whirlwind, really. It's just kind of taken over and been incredible. For me, Killless and working with Ben is very much tied up with Twilight, because I got Twilight while I was doing shooting Killless with Ben. So for me, those two films kind of changed my world really, and in terms of the work that I've ended up doing since then. It's been the work that, you know, I've always dreamt of.